They started racing at low tide on the nearby beaches 100 years ago, and tonight we're in prime time as Fox Sports presents the Budweiser Shootout. And welcome to the Budweiser pre-race show, brought to you by Budweiser. The best things in life are the things that are true. Budweiser. Get ready as the fastest drivers battle for 70 laps over this 2.5 mile super speedway for nearly $1 million. And we welcome you from the Hollywood Hotel. We're just above Victory Lane, where tonight one lucky driver will be that much closer to winning the Super Bowl of stock car racing, the Daytona 500. The sky has been cloudy all day, but right now, racing is clearly the focus. Hi, I'm Chris Myers, and for all of us here on the Fox crew, welcome to the third year of NASCAR on Fox. We're about ready to drop the green flag on the Budweiser Shootout, and starting a big week on the Fox Racing Networks, culminating with the Daytona 500 a week from Sunday. But right now, you're going to see the fastest drivers from the last year start off this year